I'm trying to block my mic. I don't know if you can hear me.
All right, what's going on, mates? I'm squatting behind Capron's car because it's super windy right now. Basically, bottom line is we're with the Funk Bros. We're still with Zach, my girlfriend, Danny Burke, and we are all going cliff jumping right now.
Hola, senor.
Snapchatters.
Snapchatters.
You know he was in there.
Really? Capron's sleeping?
Capron.
Where am I?
Poor Capron, he's all tired.
Bro, what are you doing?
Snapchatters, are you kidding me? We're here. We're live.
Let's go, Snapchatters.
Hey, no trespassing.
Get barbed wire.
Barbed wire can't hold me.
All right, guys, it's kind of hard to vlog here with all the wind. I'm just going to switch to the GoPro. We're going to get some cliff jumping clips. Just got done cliff jumping and that ended up being a bust because they put wire where we normally run and jump off of. So instead of being able to do all these sick flips and stuff, we only got one jump in. But I can't complain because it was still really fun.
Ah, nice. Floor is lava. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh,
you made it. You're safe. Oh, God.
Up in the air. I want you to jump.
Yes!
So now we're at the Funk Bros house, basically where I go when I have nothing else to film.
I ran out of ideas, so I'm at the Funk Bros house.
So I'm just gonna kind of bite off their ideas.
Yeah, I'm just gonna use their title.
No, I'm just kidding, but Zach really wanted to see their house, and this place is just awesome every time we come. So as always, they're doing crazy stuff. They're probably gonna put some dry ice in their pool today. This is how much we got, and we just tested out a super small piece. It's still going. Look at that. Now imagine it times 20. I think this is gonna be really cool. I've never been able to experience dry ice or anything like this, so shout out to Funk Bros.
Doug.
Got a block there, block there. We're gonna put blocks all around the pool. I hope this works.
I filmed that so you guys can bless me.
Break it up. Corey's taking it back to the Neanderthal days.
Crunk like dry ice.
No, get out of here, bro. Chantel, do you wanna have sex with me?
No.
You should have asked me.
What about now?
Yeah.
Dude, I see why you scooter now.
Danny, you gotta hit some trunks.
Get some trunks on, bro.
What?
Hey, bro.
Are you kidding me?
All right, I gotta sit you guys down because I'm gonna help them scoot in all the dry ice into the pool.
Scoot it forward.
Go. Okay. It's getting crazy.
Yo, check this out, guys.
Woo! Dude, this is crazy.
It's not as crazy as David Dobrik's video, but it's still pretty insane. I've gotta do
so great. All right, I'm going right on him.
Look at this, guys.
Let's check out what's going underwater.
Yo, guys, can you breathe the NQ?
This is so bad.
I'm starting to feel
what the heck. There's like a fountain right here.
This is awesome. Oh my god.
Huge shout out to the Funk Bros. Always letting me come film here.
Vape trick. Tornado.
Bro, how the waves been all day? Dang it, now a normal pool isn't as fun as like just complete dry ice pool. Shout out to Funk Bros, guys, that was awesome.
Oh my gosh, this dude sucks at editing.
So he makes the edit, there's music playing, and then he goes, okay, that's the end of the edit, but the music, he left the music in. It's still playing while he's vlogging.
Bro, you freaked up.
And then it just turns off randomly. Oh my gosh.
Rookie mistake, you little ramen noodle haired ass boy.
Today's gonna be awesome. I'm gonna surprise a subscriber at Tempest. That is so hard to say. Surprise a subscriber at Tempest. That's what's going on right now.
Zach is still with me, unfortunately.
Oh yeah, and a lot of you guys always ask if my brother can still backflip. No, he can't do them anymore. He lost them.
I'm sitting in my car right now. I don't know if you guys can see, but they're all right there.
He didn't know that he was coming to Tempest for his birthday party, so he's all super happy that he's at Tempest right now. But he doesn't know that I'm gonna come surprise him too, so he's gonna be really stoked. The door's like half open, so I don't know if it's okay to go in yet or not. The mom hasn't texted me. All right, time to go surprise him. Hey, Rocco, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up?
Happy 13th birthday. Say what's up to the vlog. We're gonna have a good time, right? This is gonna be awesome.
Go, 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 go.
Dude, these guys are all so hyped to be at Tempest right now. Every single one of them is on a super tramp. It's awesome. We're gonna learn so many tricks tonight. Oh my god. Woo! Oh, what's he gonna do? Whoa! Double back. Dude, that was awesome.
I can only double try.
Get it. Yeah, first try.
Hey, yeah. That's so sick.
Chris hitting the gainer. Yeah. Woo!
There you go.
Yeah. My man Chris about to hook his first side flip.
Get it.
Hey.
Get it, Beckett.
Yeah. Oh! Zach doesn't even know how to side flip. There you go. Come on, Rocco. Yeah, that was perfect. Oh. All right, now Chris, you have to let me side flip over you.
Actually,
yeah. All right, ready? You stand right there and I got you. Yes. Now I started a chain reaction. I'm gonna side flip over Rocco too. Good job. First round off backflip. You got this. Oh! He's got the commitment though. Zach's going for his cork. You gotta commit. Huck it, boy. Redeem yourself from that last cork you did. Stay tucked. Oh my god, bro.
I'm done. No more corks.
He always untucks. That is the funniest thing I've ever seen. Oh my god. That's so funny.
Oh, you had that.
Yeah. Yes. Told you guys, new learns today.
Yes, thank you.
Rocco's hucking his first Cody. He's got this.
Got it.
Look at that. Dude, that was so awesome. Heck yeah, man. Now it's Chris' turn to get his first Cody. Yeah! Okay, now it's Beckett's turn. Yeah! Everyone's learning new stuff. Good job.
Everyone say Colorado.
Thank you guys so much for having me. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Don't forget.
Really appreciate it. Unfortunately, that is the end of the session. Big happy birthday to Rocco. He turned 13 today. And shout out to Ethan, Chris, and Beckett. They were also so awesome today. High fives all around. Good seeing you guys. Thanks for everything. Happy birthday, Rocco. Later, guys. That was such a fun session. I can't stress how awesome those kids were. Like, it was just so awesome to meet all of them, and the fact that they had seen my videos and stuff before. Like, big shout out to everyone there. And now it's a sad moment. I have to take Zach to the airport because he's going back to Florida today. Zach, how was your time in Cali?
It was amazing, and it couldn't have been any better and spent with the best people.
I sure as heck had a good time showing him everything. Man, this is sad. All right, brother.
All right, bro.
Have a good flight, man.
Oh, yeah.
It was good seeing you.
Gonna miss you, bro.
I love you, man. Dang, man. That's so sad. I had a really fun time with Zach being here. If you're a true fan, I want everyone to comment, miss you, Zach. Sorry to end on a sad note, but I'll see you guys in the next one. Still, please like this video. Peace out.